Hello, everybody, and welcome to a new game. Well, sort of. The next iteration in the Halo series, and it's Episode 1, Halo 4.
Tell me
Hello,
about
Dr. Halsey.
Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
No. Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
I forgot my water.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
He's right.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
Yes.
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization and verbalization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
Yep.
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Nope. They always go MIA.
My mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all, do not underestimate him.
True dat, girl. So in this one, they're starting up a new Spartan project. I believe a Spartan 3 program. It's cheaper and it's more widely available for everybody to get it. 4 years after the Halo event. The ship looks different. Sort of. I like how they have how many ships is taken down. That's pretty cool. Her hair's different. And she's got breastises.
Wake up, Chief. I need you.
And he apparently has new armor. That's what pissed me off in this game.
You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generator. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Hey, girl.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
Like crotch and your breastuses.
We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
Up we go. Did my... I hate this. Why does all my controls get changed? Much better.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us.
All right, directly up above we go.
The elevator doors look sealed tight. Chief, be careful!
Ow.
Chief, watch out!
Uh-huh.
Didn't realize the ship had deteriorated so badly.
But it did.
Truce with the Covenant.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful.
That's the other thing I need to fix. Crouch. The grunts sound different. I I think the plasma pistols got a little bit slower.
That's the last of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against.
Guessing it's the one with the guy on it.
The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
A little different.
We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Yay! This gonna be fun. Direction.
That cruiser's shields are down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise. Grunts even look retarded.
These Covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
Oh, I can see my visor up top. I think their grenades got weaker. Come here. That the jackals got bigger.
How far to the missile?
We're just about there.
Hope you enjoyed that. Oh, that fucker stuck me.
How far to the missile?
We're just about there.
Really? Asshole. Dip, dip, potato chip. Glad you enjoyed that, bitch.
The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
You okay?
Nothing. Just get to the launch station. I'm sorry. Did I miss orbiting a Forerunner planet at some point?
One thing at a time.
Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
Gotta be kidding me. I tried to go up this, and then it's like, nope. That's a big missile.
Great! The blast door's jammed. The missile won't fire until it's cleared. Get down there. Yeah, I win. That's right, the Chief can take out a Covenant cruiser all by himself.
scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet?
Damn.
It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Oh, I forgot they have a run in this game.
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Matrix.
Hold on.
Ow. Oh, God.
We're caught in the gravity well.
Can you track the escape pods?
Negative. Look out.
Oh, God. And just like that, we are now into Halo 4. And I'm going to end the episode here. So until next time, guys, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.